we have to make sure that our production still running, and in the same time we're doing the transformation.
Our customers worry because, hey, you're going to do transformations. Are you going to affect my quality? Are you going to affect my delivery? These are the things that come to their mind.
The most challenging is the people.
We get all our people at different level to come in. Every single individual went through similar training.
It was lucky that I have Joseph came on board to design a lot of training material.
So all this play a part to help us overcome all these challenges.
Your people need to transform. They call it Worker 4.0.
Those that don't start to work on it, it will come a time where they will realize that the world has changed. The business they are in actually has been quietly been disrupted.
Because of this transformation, our productivity has gone up. When your productivity has increased, your cost will be lower. You make yourself to be more competitive.
What we are going through actually is not just automation. We are actually going into a new era. Mindset changes is one of the kind of soft skill. A lot of new emerging technology coming up. We need to learn AI, blockchain, autonomous roboting, big data, cloud computing. These are all things that is going to change the whole business landscape. Then the other thing is also the domain expertise skill. So these are the three areas we think: the adaptive skill set, the emerging technology skill set, and the technical skill set, the domain expertise skill set. A combination of these three skill set that you really need to pay attention to.
You have to look into your business model to make use of this technology to transform your business.
Maybe they can start to think big, but you might not necessarily have to start big. You can think big, but you can start very small. But importantly, I think when you start small, you must be able to scale fast.
Secondly, you got to be very firm and very persistent that make the changes.
Another word for transformation is always changes, always painful one, very painful one, changes. Because you are walking out of your comfort zone. Yeah. But it's through these changes that you walk out of your comfort zone that you realize that actually there are more to gain than not doing anything. You know, the pandemic has accelerated the whole changes, the whole disruptions. But what important is, how do you respond to it?
You will go through a lot, you will face a lot of challenges, but don't give up, you know, and just keep going.